Are you going?
I am.
Now it's just my luck to have a watch with nothing left to do, and watch the deadly waters glide as they roll north to the Sioux, and wonder when they'll turn again and pitch us to the rail, and ward off one more youngster in the gale. The kid was so damn eager, it was all so big and new. You never had to tell him twice or find him work to do. And evenings on the mess deck, he was always first to sing and show us pictures of the girl he wed in spring. But I've told that kid 100 times, don't take the lakes for granted. They'll go from calm to 100 knots, so fast they seem enchanted. But tonight, so red-eyed, watching girl lying staring at the wall, and her lover's gone into the white squall. Now it's a thing that us old-timers know, in the sultry summer calm, that comes...
I screwed it up.
Yes. Yes, you did. Okay, my throat hurts really bad from singing for an hour straight.
Actually.
It legit does. Like, remember this morning when you guys said it because I coughed?
When you're like, and it looked like you're throwing up and you were totally over exaggerating?
Yeah.
That was bad.